Kebab. So let's see the ingredients first. So the ingredients are onions, paneer. Paneer is the main thing. Coriander, tomato, and you have to take the seeds out. Capsicum. For this also you have to take the seeds out. Lemon. Here I took curd. You have to mix it. You have to whisk it. This is turmeric powder or haldi powder. This is chili powder. This is garam masala. And I took salt also. This is ginger garlic paste. If you don't have this, you can add ginger and garlic. Or if you want to do anything with this, you can. So let's start. So first, you have to take this curd. So let's add the curd. You have to add the curd, so I already added it. So after that you have to add the ginger garlic paste, very little, a pinch of it. So I think half spoon you have to add. So after that add half teaspoon of salt. After that, add a pinch of turmeric or haldi powder to this. After that, add half teaspoon of chili powder. After that, add quarter teaspoon of garam masala. After that, add half teaspoon of lemon juice. So after that, add coriander. So this is 2 spoons, 1 spoon. So I'm adding it and then whisk it. After mixing it well, add the pieces. So after adding, mix it well and rest it for 15 minutes. So after 15 minutes, you have to take any toaster. So you have to apply just 2 drops of oil into this. So after that you have to take all the pieces and keep them here like this. So you have to cover this all like this and keeping. You have to keep all of them, even onion. So after it has fried, you have to flip it over like this. So the texture should be like this. If it's more crispy, then it will be very nice. It will be more tastier. So slowly you have to flip all of them. Even the tomato, even the onion also. So now our paneer kebab is ready. So after flipping it over, it will look like this. So you can serve it like this. So it is very tasty and the paneer is homemade. So it is very spongy and crispy also. Inside it is spongy and outside it is very crispy. So you also try this at your home and enjoy. Thank you for watching my video. Like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.